My name is Joseph Drago. 33, I'll be 34 here in a couple of months. I came here to GeoStar a couple months ago. I work currently as a flight paramedic in California. I got injured about, actually 2 years ago. I didn't realize that I had a torn ACL in my left knee. So I had an incident where I was running a couple months ago and my knee gave out and I knew that something was wrong. And so I went to the clinic up there and found out that I had a torn ACL as well as a torn meniscus. So I started doing my research on how to prevent, going through surgery right off the bat. And then, so I found GeoStar through searching and I got in contact with the clinic. And so that's why I'm here today. So I've had this condition for about 2 years. I actually had a fall back in almost January. It was January 2015. So about 2 years, I was getting down from a little ledge. I was taking some photographs and landed awkwardly on my left leg. I felt my knee completely give out, and so I knew something was wrong then. But it's been a constant battle over the last couple years of just constant pain, instability with my knee, and not as much strength in my left leg as I normally would have. I have not tried any other medical procedures. After going to the doctor, they were saying immediately that I did need to get surgery as soon as possible. So my left ACL is completely ruptured, but I decided to go a different route and do the stem cell therapy and hopefully continue to regenerate the tissue in my left knee, but there has been significant improvements through these treatments. So I chose GeoStar because I did a lot of research before following through with the appointments, and I was very impressed with how professional and how knowledgeable the staff has been. They're treating me not only with kindness, but with a lot of truth and integrity, and letting me know each step of the process what's going to happen. So not only have I felt comfortable, but I felt that the actual treatment itself has been fantastic. I've had significant improvement with my left leg. Or in my left knee, and if there's anything that does require treatment in the future, I would absolutely come here again. I would describe them as top-notch. Like I said, all of the staff from every position that I've dealt with, whether it's upfront or basic staff or the medical physicians, patient coordinators, they've all been extremely professional. The facilities have been very accommodating as well. So very top-notch. So there's been significant improvement in my left knee. Before, I would have a very difficult time bending down without a lot of pain, or with a lot of pain, there would be instability in my knee as well. It'd be very difficult for me to walk up and down stairs. I carry a lot of heavy bags and equipment at my job, and over my first treatment, just in the last couple months, I've noticed a significant reduction in pain, instability, and a lot more strength in my knee as well. It's definitely, it's not 100%, but there has been significant improvement over the last couple months. So I'm excited to continue to have an improved quality of life. Yes, absolutely. I have not felt like I was in danger at any point. It's a very safe area. It's a very quiet area as well, and I felt that nothing, crossing the border, nothing has been an issue at all. I would tell them to, if they have any questions, first and foremost, to ask, and ask everything that they think about, because the staff is patient, they're knowledgeable, they'll do their best to not bring the patient in, but to explain everything, and make sure that they build a quality relationship with the patient. So it's funny, I actually recommended you guys to a coworker because they have a lower back injury, and so they're actually doing some research right now and is eventually going to contact GeoStar as well. But I've been very impressed with how they've done things. So I'm excited for a good quality of life. It's been very debilitating over the last couple of years, if you're going for a jog, I'm wondering if my knee's going to give out again, and I'm wondering if I'd have to go back to the ER, the emergency department, or seek medical attention. And I feel that after these treatments are done, I can have a lot more freedom, to go jogging again and to go hiking again and to just enjoy life, again, without worrying about, the debilitating pain of my knee. So I'm really looking forward to, getting active again. No, again, it's just been a wonderful experience, very painless from start to finish, and I would highly recommend it to anybody.